Good place to start looking for those water wing parts. Should be able to look for those water wing parts around here. Amazing what you find out here. And ballista. Looks like it's still functional. Might put a dent in those snout moss. Zenith Tower did a number on this one. No parts here. Components are full. Fast. Beta, I've got the parts. Sending over the data now.
Got it. And... done. Sending the software update to you now. Once you apply it to the override module on your spear, it should work on any water wing you find.
Thanks, Beta.
Anytime. Good luck out there.
I'm gonna need a workbench to apply the update. The workbench. Time to finish the water wing override. There. Seika, any luck finding a water wing?
Got something that might.
I spotted a flock on the side. Southern tip of the island, south of Fleet's End. I'm headed there now. If you need to resupply, now's a good time. Once you get there, we should head out right away.
Got it. I'll see you there. With luck, maybe we'll finally catch up. Andra, figure out what he's doing with the other Quinn. And stop before he can fire up his radioactive rocket. Water looks calm enough. should be around here somewhere. See your sailing later? Okay, back to sailing. Well, I think we're awake.
Our plan works. Not being a clear route to you!
Okay. Ready to take this thing to Londres Park?
Yeah, but first. My friend helped me make this diving mask. It'll keep you from drowning out there.
But what about you?
It's okay. I'll be fine.
Okay. We're doing this?
To avoid the tower's fire. Hope this works! Aloy! Incoming!
Wow! I can actually breathe down here.
Okay? Without that mask, I was worried about you.
I'm all right. Thanks. Well, we're here. Let's find Londra and put a stop to all this.